Good morning everybody, my name is Biagio Borghese Al Capone Panchito, Luigi Super Mario Bros. De La Vega di Firenze the 17th, and today we are in Open Plains in Genk. It is a very wild place and very dangerous, but with my instinct and my special abilities, we can survive, and we will survive. Let's go! Look, ladies and gentlemen, this is a very dangerous place. If you even step on it, it can sink in to the bottom of the planet. Hello everybody. If you are ever in the wild and you see something like this, that means that people have died here. So I have to get out of here as quickly as possible. Let's go, let's go, let's go! I hope they don't see me. Ladies and gentlemen, we have now reached the savannah of Genk. This is a very dangerous place, not like we were before. That was a little dangerous, but now it is extremely dangerous. You have lions and tigers here, even spiders. You have to be very cautious. Let's go. Quietly. There is a lot of sun today. I have to find shelter. It's very hard in the savannah. Oh, look, a tree! We have to go that way. I'm thirsty. Niet van water.
Oh, oh, hey, stomme bom, joh.
Oh, look, a hole. Maybe there's water in there. Let's go search. Nope. No water in there, but it was very dark. What? I became dark too. Awesome. Let's go further. I've been trapped here for over a week. I haven't had time to go to the gym, so I feel weak. This is a good place to train, so I'm gonna train a little bit, otherwise, yeah. Thirty minutes later. Do that every 2 minutes, then you get muscle like you never seen before. Stop! I hear water. Not here. Yes, here. Here is water! Yes! Yes! Oh. Dat is een nice cold mountain water. Het is very refreshing. Luckily I had water before I dehydrated. Everything is good now. We can go on. We have found a path. That means there is a civilization. I'm very glad that this has happened. We have to go that way, just follow the path. Normally we will find humans. Come on! Grab the stick! Grab the stick! We have found a place to rest. I'm going to make a fire now and then eat. First, you have to make a thick dry grass, oh, my language, and some moss. It is moss in het Belgisch. Okay. Good pile. Now I'm gonna need some fire rocks. Back in a sec. We are lucky that it is spring. If it was summer, we already would be dehydrated. Thank God for that. A few years ago, there was a bus here, trapped in a tree, with 70 people. They all died because they were dehydrated. We can't let that happen. A fire! Oh, I waited a long time for that. This is a campfire 2000. You have to be very careful for it, otherwise it will fall over. I'm going to make some food now. First thing you have to do is take a blood for the taste and for the eiwitten. You put this in the blood. You can take as much as you want. A few sticks for the crunch. You close it and you put it on the fire. Ooh. Look, they are ready. I'm going to take one and see if it is good. Not bad, not bad. Let's take it all. Then I have my strength to go further. I'm ready. Come on. I'm thirsty. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It seems like I've reached civilization. It was very hard in the wilderness, but I made it. It was here and there a little difficult, but everything is alright. Okay, ciao. See you next time.